Hi, my name is Lisa Welko. I'm a certified franchise executive with the International Franchise Association. Every week, I share a two-minute tip that I'd share with a friend, family member, or candidate that I'm working with who's exploring business ownership. If you have a question about this tip or anything in the franchise industry, please reach out. Something we're going to talk about usually on our very first conversation is the amount of time that you have to invest in your franchise or in the business that you're about to start. And I know that kind of seems funny, but not all franchisors will work with a franchisee that is semi-absentee, semi-passive. They have a certain rule or amount of hours that they have required of the franchisor. They actually address it in the FDD in item 15, but even more importantly, we're really going to crawl into what are the details behind that item 15. Can I hire a manager to run this business? Not all franchisors allow that. In fact, quite a few don't. There are some franchisors that actually say, you know what, we don't want a full-time owner crawling into the weeds. We've got this. Keep your day job. Keep doing what you're doing. We need about 5 hours a week for you to check in with your manager, watch the numbers, drive the marketing, or even just check in with the management team. There's franchisor management companies out there that will set up your location, hire your manager. The manager will hire your staff. They're going to oversee the build out, the inventory, all of the nuances to get up and running. But not every franchisor is like that. So in the beginning, we really have to have a heart-to-heart conversation. Do you want to fire your boss? Are you going to be all in on this business and work 40 to 60 hours a week, whatever it takes to get it done? Or is this something that you definitely want to think long term of maybe getting into the business full time, but you want to start by dipping your toe in the water and being a little bit more semi-absentee, semi-passive? Both of those are okay, but you need to have an answer pretty early on because that's really going to give us two lanes to shoot for.